I'm Jonathan Conder with your updated First Alert video forecast. If I had one word to describe the forecast for the weekend, it would be soaring, because temperatures will be soaring going into the weekend and next week. It's going to get so hot, record highs are going to be broken. Here are the record highs as of right now for Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday: 93, 94, 92, set back in 1955, 1940, 1918. I'm showing you these because I think every one of them are going to fall for Oklahoma City. So there you go. Get out there and enjoy Saturday, because Sunday's going to be a scorcher. Lows for Saturday morning: a mix of upper 40s to some lower 50s from 51 in Hobart, 49 for Ardmore, 50 OKC, Enid. You're looking good at 49 degrees. That's a little bit below average for this time of year. Southwest winds 7 to 12 miles an hour. Highs on Saturday this time of year, we expect 77 for OKC. We're going to be in the upper 80s for Oklahoma City, lower 80s east of I-35, lower to mid 90s western northwestern Oklahoma. You can see the heat building. South winds 10 to 20, gusting to 25. Overall, nice outdoor day. I'm excited to take the top off the old Jeep there and enjoy it. But we're going to be running some AC on Sunday. Look at the high temperatures here. A lot of 90s, like 95 for Oklahoma City. So that's a record high on Sunday. Triple digit heat, Woodward and Alva. By the way, it's going to be really windy. South winds 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusting to 40. There will be very high to critical fire danger for Sunday and into Monday. Here's a look at your complete forecast for Oklahoma City going into Saturday morning. Low 50 degrees, kind of cool compared to what's coming for the end of the weekend. 53 at 8 a.m., plenty of sunshine. The winds pick up a little bit. A nice light breeze, a nice, nice outdoor day. Get out there and enjoy it. 78 by noon. The high is 88, very warm. And here's a look at the next 3 days. So we go 88 on Saturday, 95 on Sunday, 95 on Monday. Tuesday still 95. Here comes a wave of humidity. You put that all together, the heat and humidity, they shake hands with the jet stream. We're going to have storms in here. The red on the 5-day forecast represents a severe weather day. Wednesday, 30% chance of storms, 88 is a high. Here's a look at the 5+5-day forecast. More storms Thursday and Friday, highs in the 80s. That's a 40% chance. That's our best chance of storms. Again, highlight in red, chance for severe. And then for next weekend, already on the 5+5-day forecast, you can see 80 and 82. So there you go. A lot of heat for the weekend and the start of the week, followed by humidity and storms. But we sure do need that rain. So we're going to look for it Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and even into next Saturday. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.